And we have some new developments in that armed robbery at a Shell gas station on Ming Avenue last month. Police say thanks to numerous tips from you, they were able to identify the two suspects in the case, 30-year-old Blaine Witt and 32-year-old Loren Haddock. The pair were arrested yesterday during a search of their home. Police found large amounts of meth that the two were selling. Witt was arrested on 5 felonies, including armed robbery, while Haddock is facing a handful of drug-related charges.